Hello everyone, and welcome back to Double D Construction. Again, this is Kevin. Super exciting night tonight. We did a good long run session. Turned out well. As you notice on the desk here, all you see is a project, not one of the pieces of equipment. Everything ran smoothly and well. Had a really good time. Gonna break it up into about three videos for you guys, so hopefully they're not like too long for you. This right here, alright guys, it's like 4 in the morning. This right here is dump truck number 2. Been in progress or process for, I don't even know, maybe a year. But have some plans for going lifted with all-wheel drive. Possibly using a TLT axle. We'll see what happens. One of my buddies, his name is Devin. He's the only other guy that we know up here that has a bunch of the stuff. Most of the people up here in Anchorage or in Alaska, they have onesie twosie. You know, like my buddy Nate has an excavator, but that's it. Whereas Devin and I both have a slew of vehicles. It's many more for me to get still, but hey, that's the whole joy of the hobby. But anyways, so he is very good with a 3D printer, Devin is, and has managed to make me some shims for the back to raise the back up to match when I put the TLT axles on the front suspension. So we'll see how that goes. And if everything goes well there, well, I'll probably halfway put it together, see if I can run it. It's also, of course, being a dump truck, it is a day cab. I'm going to smooth out and make the top smooth with no lighting up here, except for the police lights that I was hoping to put on the other one. Police style, like, yeah, I shouldn't say police lights, that's not what they are. They're still construction caution lights. But, oh, there you guys. But, I'm going to try and mount those on top. So, lots of plans in the works for this truck eventually, but that's not what we're here for today. Today, I'm going to post the run sessions, and I just wanted to let you guys know what had happened, how it went, as I generally don't talk during the run sessions. I just kind of drive the equipment and have the fun and not worry about talking too much, because I do plenty of that outside of here. Or plenty of that in here. Without further ado, I will get the video started. They are night shifts, and yeah. Please let me know if you have any requests or questions or anything else. I'm happy to respond to any comments that I see. Generally, I'm pretty good about it, except for when I went on my hiatus, but, you know, obviously stuff happens. But we're definitely back completely. And, yeah, please like and subscribe. That would be awesome. Otherwise, yeah, I'll let me know if there's anything else I can do for you guys or what you're curious in seeing. If you have any questions about what we're doing here or what I've done with stuff or any of that, or the maintenance procedures, any of that stuff, just let me know. And I will get the responses in the comments. So, or do a video on it. Either way, without further ado, let's get to it. Have a great night, guys. As always, thank you for stopping by, subscribing, liking, and watching the video. Have a great night, and I will see you guys here shortly.